changed my name to Skate God and told myself this is it. Keep your circle small, cause niggas on some different shit. You only live once, that's why you see me with a different bitch. In the whip, double clutching hard in that limousine. Park lights off, now we running from the cops. SGE or die, middle finger to the ops. The boy flow cold like I came up with the locks. The boy flow cold like I came up with the locks. Yeah.
Hey, where's Rilla?
Yeah. Ooh.
Hey, man, you too.
It's your boy, Black Sand Prince. You feel me? Episode 2 of the triple double. Demon, you feel me? 7 foot triple double demon. I'm getting triple doubles every game. You feel me? I missed 2K16. We're gonna be playing this until 2K24 come out. You feel me? Make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. I need 20 likes. You feel me? For another episode. The last one did good, so matter of fact, I'll do 10 likes. If I get 20, cool, but I'll do 10. So I'm just giving you guys a heads up off camera. I've been grinding my mod player because I can't give y'all still gameplay. You feel me? So it's your boy Black Sand Prince. I'm gone. I love y'all. Peace.
Doris Burke reporting from our sideline in this game. Doris, take it away.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the 76ers was superb. He finished with 19 points.
He can stay in a role like that tonight.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes those hot streaks can last for days, and I'm sure they'll be feeding him.
And Jack, here we go. And it's sent back by George. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. Against the whistle.
Easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Looking at who's out there now for the Pacers. C.J. Miles. He's checked in for Turner. Stuckey comes in for Hill. And Donald Sloan subbed in for George Hill. And a new group in for the Nets. Mahimi's checked in for Lopez. Caldwell Pope in for Thomas. Pass to Cooper. Just three on the clock. And he hits the jumper for two. Cooper's got 15 points.
Performance overall. From the field.
So a tie game here as we finish the first half. Cooper in at power forward. Ellis is out there with George Hill. Then it's Paul George, and it's Hill in at the five down low.
Keep getting him touches.
Hill passes to Cooper for the lead. Good, and it's Hill picking up the assist. And that's now 18 points for Freak.
Such an unusual skill for a big fella.
Johnson can't get it to go. Indiana's gone a terrific 5 of 6 from beyond the arc in this game. Hill left side. And good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points. Free throw line jump shot. Johnson can't hit.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
Here's Hill. Finished off the break. Hill's got his third. And the pass to Cooper. Pulls it up. And again, it's Indiana. Here we go. And again, no good by Brooklyn. The Pacers have gotten 4 of their first 5 second half shots to fall.
The lead, I think, is just going to continue to grow and grow from here.
And he's really trying to get them back into it, but the results just have not been there.
And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
Only 71% from the line last season, and rest assured they're hoping to bring those numbers up this year.
And, you know, whenever they get into
it, across the way on the sideline.
Kevin, I was able to hear the advice Frank Vogel gave to his team during that last break. The strategy included running the offense through the chosen one. Coach reminded them that he is supposed to be the key factor tonight, and he still wants to see that happen. Perhaps the rest of the second half will look different after those adjustments, Kevin.
Thanks again, Doris.
Cutting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, I mean, he has got power in bunches. On that two-hand.
And that one's good, Ellis.
This is some
about how in the NBA you've got to earn your points the hard way. And that really wasn't the case in that game for them.
No, there was no hard way about it. I mean, they got their points easily.
Missed a beat in terms of their fast break game. That's been equally as effective all night long.
C.J. Myers has checked in for Solomon Hill.
Tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
Ah, that's bringing it down hard, Clark.
Yes, sir.
Bringing it down hard,
yes, sir.
My brother.
Sir.
Here's Cooper, guarded by Mahimi, just five on the clock, all alone. And a chance here to get a quick injury report. Let's get an update now on George. Doris, what's his status?
Kevin,
very nice pickup of the offensive rebound. Once he gets his hands on it, you know it's going back up and back in. You know, he's not your typical NBA.
To get out of this hole because he is just not there offensively.
Hill has the open look. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. 6 of 8 on three-pointers in the game, an outstanding 75% mark.
Getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Cooper, the pass to Hill. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Johnson outside. So no problem for Indiana as they get the win. It was a tale of two teams tonight.
Well, with a game like tonight, you were all over the place. A triple-double in the box score. Would you consider this one of your better games of the season thus far?
Well, first off, I got to send a shout-out to my boy Young Cuts, a.k.a. Leviticus Cutticus. Second off, Doris, what you doing after the game? Third off, I'm a triple-double demon, Doris. What type of question is that?
Our Jordan player of the game, Freak. Just a monster first quarter of the game. He came out hot and just never cooled down. That boost he gave his team early on, a huge factor.
He was up to every single challenge he faced tonight. He was in such control of the ball game. His showcase of his skill set was awesome.
That was Freak turning up the volume right there, baby, all the way up to 11. And the stereo only goes to 10, Ernie, but we're at 11 right now. The man himself may be quiet, but his performance spoke very loudly.
Now that nigga's a gunner. Broke ass nigga. Nigga need a sponsor. Take off energy tea. And that's a coupe. Big ass house. Close the gate.